Hello everyone, my name is Maria and you're watching QDAO video tutorial. And today we're going to talk about new project and have kind of introductory video to THETA network. So we all know that most of the crypto lovers believe that there are only two pillars in crypto world. It is Ethereum and Bitcoin. So THETA network is going to disagree with this statement and not to be like these two main pillars. So that's why we're talking about this project today. And let's go to their website. I have already told you, THETA network is going to be not like any other project on the market. But still, it was launched in 2018 and THETA token at first was an ERC20 token. But later they converted it into their own blockchain. So they changed the concept itself and now they're using THETA network. So as I have already told you, they are not going to be like any other project on the market. And the idea itself, it's more about real world problems than existing in a DeFi sphere. For example, like a lot of projects are now appearing on the market and they are connected deeply to DeFi. So it's about real life problems and real life problem solutions, of course. So of course, it is based on blockchain technology still, but THETA allows users to simultaneously watch video content and earn token rewards for relaying video to other users who are also watching the same content. In the same vein as other sharing economy models, users opt in to volunteering their spare bandwidth and computer resources to relay video to other users and earn token rewards for their contributions. Users can contribute to THETA network on any PC, mobile device, or smart TV. Easier words, you, for example, are sleeping, but your content and your streaming service is working for you and you earn THETA tokens instead. Quite interesting solution because, you know, we are all now going into streaming services. So maybe 5 or 10 years ago, it was not so popular worldwide, but now we are using, I think every second person using it. So it could be quite nice solution for earning money. So you're paying for streaming service, but you can, for example, can have kind of cashback using THETA network. So let's take a closer look to their website. So of course you can watch introductory video here. And I think it's all about the same that I told you. So nothing more interesting. Partners, we will have, yes, I think here, yes. So, validators nodes is not all about partners. A new section, problem solution, I explained this to you. And let's take a look on the, of course, nice that we have a team here, so they are not hiding their faces. We can see everything and short introduction about every team member and investors. So we can see quite big companies here. And of course it is connected to the streaming service and television and all this stuff. It's a Sony, Samsung. So if you are trying to find, or if you are maybe newcomer in crypto world and you don't understand some projects like, I don't know, connected with trading or something, you want to go into something more real, then you should take a look on THETA network. So partners and everything, advisors, quite big network, roadmap can be found here. Still, I will remind you that it's not a new project. So they existed on the market for 3 years already. So that is why we can analyze the situation and is the team keeping their promises or not really better. List. So documentation is quite interesting and big. So if you want to know more, as I always tell you, do your own research and here you can do it because a lot of information you can find here. Yes, so you can see that the current price of THETA token, it is a bit more less than 7 cents. Let's take a look on the chart. So we can see that all-time low was only 4 cents and all-time high was a bit less than $16. So of course, here we can see that yes, there was an all-time high, and then in comparison with it, of course, now the price is much lower, but still, you know, the market now, the market condition, and it's not really unusual. So, I mean, to have these sideback actions here. So that is why I think you can take at least a look into this project, and maybe it's a good opportunity for you to jump into the low price and earn more, or maybe you think that it's okay. The time for this earning on this token has passed. So it's up to you, of course, do your own research, but still, I think very interesting project just to take a look at least. So yes, it is going down, but situation on the market, as I have already told you. So total supply is fixed. Of course, I think it's common for the long existing on the market project. Here you can find the documentation. As I have already told you, it's quite detailed. You can find everything about THETA blockchain in general. As I have already told you, first it was ERC20 token, but now it is working on their own blockchain. So I think that's it as introduction. If you want to, you can visit their website and learn more about it. And I wish you a great day. Thank you for watching and goodbye.